So we're here at Drupa 2012 on the Technifold stand, association with CreaseStream. What machines have you brought to the show, and essentially why did you bring them? What was the choice, thinking behind that?
Okay, what we've done this time is brought the whole of our range, which included a brand new machine that will be released hopefully at the early part of next year. So we've brought a prototype to judge from the users exactly what they feel and need from that. It's gone down really well. The machine will do 12,000 sheets, creasing and perforating in an hour. So it really does fly, but it's been able to allow us to fill the gaps in the range that we had and actually get to a complete range and an option for all digital printers.
Okay, I mean, Drupa 2012 this year, I mean, do you think it's a valuable exhibition to come to for you as a supplier?
Yeah.
And what value do you think it represents to your customers and the buyers here?
Well, I think due to the size of Drupa, it's one of those places where you can come, you can see everything, all under, I would say one roof, but many roofs. But it's one of those places where you get to see all the options all in one go. It may take some time, but you get to see everything. For us, it's been an opportunity to be able to meet and greet not just our customers, potential customers, but also distributors. So and talk together and build the relationships.
Okay, and there's a new relationship between CreaseStream and Technifold.
Yes.
Can you just explain about that and what it sort of means for your customers?
Okay. The Technifold tools have been around for about 12 years now and are well known within the print industry for eliminating the fiber cracking on printed stock. But a few years back, the owners of Technifold took the step to develop a machine to go around the tools, which was originally designed as a tabletop machine. And that has now gone further and grown. And we're now producing our own machines in an association with a partner organization. And that, again, is proving very successful for us.
You're from PPP International. You're one of Technifold's distributors. Essentially, why did you choose them, or why have you become a distribution partner for them in Switzerland? And, you know, how do you sort of see them fitting into the marketplace?
We choose them because what they do is basically unique. It's really extraordinary. I think their creasing solution is really outstanding. It's the best creasing you could get, and that's why we represent them in Switzerland. I think they fit very, very well into the marketplace because the demand for quality is there. I think especially in those quite bad times, the economy is bad, the industry is going a little bit down, so I think everyone needs quality, and that's what Technifold is offering. So.